Come on.
Face you pulled up. All right.
What's up, Chris? You know, it's me, Lorenz, Monsoon, Larkin. You know, I'm honored that you guys came to my casa, where I live, my domain. Man, shoot, come here. Well, actually, we'll start right here. In the room, / entertainment. That's why I have all my friends, you know. You got Irish over there. He's on the computer. That's that Dell right there. That hasn't even came out yet. Dell gave me that. But shout out to Dell. We got this couch, you know. This is from Italy. They imported this, and it took me about 4 years to get it, but it finally got here. So I'm thankful for that. Let's see. Don't forget my blinds right here. This right here, this Mongolian blind. You can't get this from nowhere. I got some special stuff. So Shaq, Ludacris, P. Diddy, if I see you with these blinds, these Mongolian blinds, we all know who got them first, okay? Let's go over here. This big dog, you know, this is that. It might seem a little small on the camera, but it's really bigger. This is like an 80-inch Vizio, top of the line. You mean? That's just the hotness right there, you know? Got my Xbox, PlayStation. Don't mind this computer. I'm still working on that. That's why I watch DVDs. Put my DVDs right here. You know? Oh, yeah, let's go over here. So, you know, at night when we go out, we go clubbing. I got a pole right here, you know what I mean? Girls get on, it goes all crazy up in here, you know what I mean? This is the hot spot, and do all spins and stuff, and get on, and you know, it's all crazy stuff that happens up here. Get up to my belt, shoot. You know, I had these belts for a while, you know. I was like my first belt, it's like my second belt. They're all just kind of numb, you know what I mean? I put them on quarter. That's me right there. I kind of like to wake up, eat Frosted Flakes, come look at myself. It's the things I do. So, you know, got me kicking another guy. It's inspiration. It helps me out, you know. And a midget from Persia painted this and sent it to me. DC is like canvas and stuff, so it's all good, you know. Shoot. Man, what's this? You know, it's all inspiration, you know. Like, let's see, like. I just like to have magazines around. And who's this guy? You know what I mean? Me. So, you know, I just like things like that. Oh, yeah, when people come over, they're eating. These are my trays. So I don't get messy stuff. Oh, shit. Don't mind that, you know. You think you're messing up all the time. Anyway, after that, come in here. So, we up in the kitchen, you know what I mean? I got a little couple of dishes, but my maid's gonna come later and get all that. You know, this is where some people eat at. Those are my Baja fish right there. They're not goldfish. Everybody mixes them up with goldfish, but they're Baja fish right there. You know? And that's how they get down. So we come over here, you know, I've got like dishes and stuff like that. Refrigerator, you know. They say, what do champions eat? You know what I mean? What does a fighter eat? Oh, these are my stickers. Hostility, they're my sponsor, you know. So, let's see over here. Grape soda, homie. Don't use that as a statistic. Not all black people drink soda. Grape soda. We got turkey breast. Natural peanut butter. It's organic peanut butter. Gotta have Miracle Whip, you know. I do eat healthy for all you guys out there. It's like, oh, Riz, don't eat healthy. You only take out food. What's this? Broccoli. What's this? Grape. You know? That's just that. You mean, that's just what I do.
Go to freezer.
A freezer? Shoot, what? Going here, like I said, we like to have a good time. So, you know, I drink Jack Daniels. Everybody knows that. You know? We got... What's this? This is like a 150-year-old distilled Smirnoff. You know? You got fish. You got all that stuff, you know? And when I'm training, I need my energy. We got gushers, homie. We got honey-made graham crackers. That's what we do. You know, I got the Scooby snacks. Got those. You know what I mean? I got Gushers. I got, man, I got plenty of Gushers. I should be sponsored by Gushers. I make it Gushers. You know what I mean? So, let's go over here. This is like the bathroom area, you know, you gotta take your business, whatever, you know, that's the mirror, little countertop. You know, you do what you gotta do in there. That's all you need, you know what I mean? This is like the closet. I'm about to have them break down this wall so they can make it bigger for me, because I got a lot of stuff, you know. I got a hat, I put it on, you know, it's all this stuff, you know what I mean? My helmet, stuff like that. I'm gonna put on some gear, you know what I mean? I'll just go through my shirt, put on whatever I want for the night, you know. So let's come over here. This is where I'll go down. You know what I mean? This is where the magic happens. So, oh yeah, don't mind lotion. So, you know, this is where it happens. This is how King lives. This is how Professor MMA type lives. So, you know, this is my bed. This was imported from Russia. I don't know if kids made it or not, but it's good craftsmanship, you know. Everything just works all good, right? You know what I mean? So, we got this. Another Vizio. But it's tilt, you know what I mean? This thing, this is like the spinner's edition of TVs, you know what I'm saying? That's how I do it. And like I said, the Mongolian blinds, they send me another set for my rooms. That's how we get down, you know? Then, you know, it really go crazy in here. That's how I got the air mattress, you know what I mean? So if it's going down tough in here, then I just bring it down in here and this crazy stuff happens. So, oh yeah, let me show you this. It's like my little vanity mirror came, you know, I had him install it because I didn't really like the place how it was. So I had him put it in the vanity. So this got all my essentials, my lotion, gotta have my Dove deodorant, you know, camera. Daniel's always sent me stuff to wear, you know. But I ain't too flashy, so I don't really like wearing all that stuff. But, oh yeah, watch this right here. Come on this side. So, you know, I'm a nice guy. Don't get me wrong. But if you come up in here thinking you're just going to roughhouse me, because I don't like to use these. I'm a nice guy, you know. So let me show you some things we got in here. So, you know, if you come in here trespassing, that's why I bring out these babies right here. You know, we got, come on in. They all legal, ain't hot. We got the 380, you know. Shoot, we got the GSG, you get what I'm saying? And if any of you cops thinking that I'm doing dirty stuff over here, you know, got that too. Get a close-up on that. Handgun safety certificate. Lorenz Larkin. Thank you very much. That was issued by a fine gentleman at the gun store. So, come out here, man. Come on. I'm gonna show you after my last fight, I got a good payday, so I had them install me a pool. It's right over here, so just go ahead and follow me. It's gonna be tight. You guys don't know, man. I be doing big things around here. You know what I'm saying? It's like, this pool cost me like $150,000. I don't even care, though. Come on here. So we just gonna go ahead and fast forward things, Jimmy. Sorry.